you don't have any control over a body function, how can that be considered to be taxed under luxury as a luxury good? It's not like you're voluntarily saying, okay, I won't put on the AC tonight. It's not the same thing. And I don't know why adults are laughing when such an important question is being raised. No. I mean, we're talking about toilet paper, toothbrush, toothpaste, we're talking about sanitary napkins, condoms, sanitary napkins. It's like we're in school.
You know, but embarrassing. I work with an educational NGO, so I know what it's like. 10, 15 years ago, when we first started work, we were doing some stuff which had to do with the way in which the body develops. And you have no idea how the teachers responded. They were appalled. They said, no, chi, 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 never. 10 years down the line, the same teachers come up to us and say, we can't thank you enough. You know, this has given us a way to talk about something that nobody wants to talk about, and it's so important to talk about. Would you put a child inside a swimming pool without teaching that child how to swim? But you put a child out into the world to produce others like itself, right? Without any training. So it's time for us to stop behaving like ostriches, get our heads out of the sand, and look at the world.